A strange fish has been caught in the waters off the coast of Borneo that has left many locals in a state of disbelief. Measuring about a foot long, the unknown creature's body is encased in an armor of bony plates, each sporting a sharp spine. The head unmistakably contains two horn-like projections, and a barbell can be found in each corner of its mouth. Thanks to the power of the internet, its identity did not remain a mystery for long, as it belongs to a family of fish known as the armored sea robins or gurnards. Found all around the world in temperate and tropical waters patrolling the ocean floor, the lower sections of their pectoral fins stretch out into tiny legs to help them move about and feel for small crunchy prey items like crustaceans and mollusks. These little battle tanks look like they're built for war, but really, they just go about minding their own business. With so many odd characteristics, it won't be hard to identify one the next time you see them. Once again, thanks for tuning in, and giddy up!